stick reveal things, usually facts and figures. With information that's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games. Or when I feel the things before I know the feeling, how am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date. Is this training where I talk too fast or ask me questions about myself before I decided that? We can ask questions about myself. We might sit too close or call the waiter by his first name or eat Oreos. But eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most? What scares me the most? It's when he sees me. What if he doesn't like it? What if he runs the other way and I just can't hide from it? What happens then? When he knows me, he's only disappointed. What if I give myself away? Totally gonna give him back. I couldn't live with that. So I'm just fine inside my shell-shaped mind. This way I get the best view. So that when he sees me, I want him to.
Dawn, don't you think you're being a little, maybe just a tad?
I'm not defensive. I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating. Why? A certain suitor stands in line. I've seen in movies mostly made for television. You cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable wife. Sorry, girls, that he could be criminal. Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He couldn't mastermind somewhere to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. Or even worse, he could be very nice. Have lovely eyes and make me laugh. Come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh, God. And if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it. What if he opens up a door and I can't close it? What happens then? If when he holds me, my heart is set in motion. I'm not prepared for that, I'm scared of breaking open. But still I can't help from hoping to find someone to talk to.